going on, guys? Jack the Lombax here, and this is Slender the Arrival. I know it's been a while since this game came out, so I'm a little bit behind the curve on this. Excuse me while I move my game controllers out of the way. Parsec Productions. That's not creepy at all. Midnight City trademark. Alright. Goody. Let's... Oh, wrong thing. Back. Options. Difficulty. I'm gonna keep it on easy because I'm a big fat bubble blowing bubble baby. And I actually really do not like horror games like this. The Train that I've already played, that's okay. Punity, that was okay. I didn't think it was gonna be like actual PT, so. But this, I know what's coming. I know I'm gonna get gang raped by some weird looking demon child thing. So. I don't wanna do it. I don't wanna. But we're gonna do it. Loading. Okay. Creepy car in the rain. So often are we guided by our devotion, our love, our affection. A bond that pulls us down paths not bargained. And when you find yourself alone as he casts out that bedeviling gaze, how far will it carry you? Ooh, this is actually pretty. I say that as if I've never played this game before. I've played it some. Like, I got, the farthest I've gotten in this game is to the entrance to the mine. Where I know Maskey or To the Ark or whoever it is. Blue Isle Studios proudly presents, where I know that little fucker lives. And where apparently, eventually, at one point, you have Slender Man and that little shitface in association with Parsec Productions chasing you around, so it gets, like, doubly hard. Because then you have two assholes to avoid. Alex Tintor, Brendan Frank. No idea who those are. What's that? Who dat? Who dare? Okay. Kenneth M.D., Thomas Nguyen, Michael Kuss. There's a lot of foreigners working on this game. How do I zoom? Nope, that's crouch and walk slowly. That's sprint. No. Oh, that's turn off the HUD. You don't have a flashlight. Okay. I don't know how you zoom. I know you're able to zoom. You don't have a flashlight. I push F and that's what it says. No. Well. This is troubling. I know you can zoom. There it is again. That sounds like a really low quality audio recording. That kind of breaks the immersion a little bit. I'm actually gonna turn off that HUD, because I don't like it. I know it's supposed to be, like, from the perspective of a camcorder, because that's, like, the whole Slenderman thing on YouTube, with Marble Hornets and Everyman Hybrid and Tribe 12, but... Oh, and there was one more channel. Some cult channel. The Harvest, I think it's called. Wow, it is dark as dicks all of a sudden. Holy shit. Cannot see a fucking thing. Oh, that's unsettling. That is a truly... That really is a creepy pumpkin, like, you don't even know. Left click, hold and drag to open... Hold and drag doors opened and closed. You close, bitch. Okay. Wow, it is super fucking dark in this house. Oh, you fucker. Open. Okay. Wow, that is... I am... My shadow's creepy. I have a creepy shadow. I cannot see a fucking thing. Honoring the life of Beth Hayes, October 18th, 2009, 9 a.m., Grace Hill Cemetery, 615 Everson Street, Pastor John Taylor. Item added to your scrapbook. It can be viewed at a later time from the menu. Groovy. So I'm looking for a flashlight. I said flashlight. The phone line appears to be dead. Awesome. All these windows are closed, right? Okay, good. No one's gonna come in and rape me in the butt. Oh, sorry. Trigger... Okay. Yeah, I forgot about that. Trigger warning, I said rape. Nope. No, thank you. Nope. The flashlight's down here somewhere. I just gotta find it. Just gotta find the flashlight. It's around here somewhere. Jesus, fuck. Fuck you. Thanks for calling last night. It probably sounds dumb, but it was good to hear your voice again. Good to hear that Lauren's been doing really well, too. But, yeah, about what all I... But, yeah, about what all we said. I'm not sure what to think of it yet. What are the odds of two people having the exact same hallucination? Could it really just be a coincidence? I've got to go to my doctor today for some routine stuff, so I'm going to try and casually bring this up and see what he says about it. I'll let you know how it goes. CR. Who is CR? And where is that GD flashlight? I'm not turning on that radio because it's creepy as hell. I remember that much. Oh, wow, that was dumb. Okay, here's the garage. The garaggy. Close. Seriously, it is so fucking dark. It is unreal. Ah, there it is. Totally missed it. Okay. And then that's how you high beam the little fucker in the face when he's chasing you. Now we can go up the stairs. And now we can see the darkest dick's room. Picked up a key. Slenderman out there? Looking for my butt? He's looking for my butt. He wants my butt. He wants my butt real bad. Oh, Jesus. What the fuck was that? Holy shit. No, Slender Man. You can't have my butt. My butt's mine. I'm saving my butt. You can't have it. Anything in here? Anything in the... In the toilet. The upstairs toilet. Now that I can see where I'm fucking going. Oh, my heart's already racing. Oh, jeez. Hello, creepy ass woods. Unlocked it. Holy shit, I forgot how creepy this room is. Broken window. Usually you see Slender Man outside one of these windows. Okay, I don't get. Jesus Christ. That is a really good scream. Like, whoever that actress is, props to her. Give her a pay raise. That's a really terrifying, blood-curdling scream. Alright, Slender Man. Where you at, bitch? You want my butt? You want my juicy ass? Come get my juicy ass. My behind is ready. My body is ready. I'll take that. Hey, Kate. My computer and phone have been acting weird lately, so I figured I'd do it the old-fashioned way again. Glad we could meet up to talk things through. I agree with what the doctor said, too. There's an explanation for this stuff. The shared traumatic event sounds. The fuck? Fuck you! Whee! Playing on a slide in a horror game. Hey man, you gotta enjoy the little things. Slender Man. Slender Man, you out here? Aight. What's that red thing over there? Aight, Dan. This is probably where I'm gonna end this part, guys. I'll do like a level per part. So this is level one, part one, whatever you wanna call it. I guess I'm. I think I'm supposed to go to this. I actually don't remember this. I think I'm supposed to do this red thing here. I really don't remember this though. All right. Creepy. No, like seriously, this is super creepy. Jesus. I love how low res my hand is. Look at that. Fuck you. Go fuck yourself. Into the perpetual. Fuck you. Fucker. Into the perpetual darkness. Don't interrupt my cool monologues. Asshole. Why is that? Okay, it is dark as dicks outside, but that is a daytime sky. Like, fucker. You can't bullshit me. Okay, I know that there's not actually anything there because as I turn, the location of it in my ear doesn't change. So, fuck you. I'm smarter than you. Seriously, this is new. Like, I don't remember this. The fuck? I really do not remember any of this. What the fuck? I've played this game before, I've gotten to the mine before, and I don't remember any of this at all. Okay, cool. I'll look at that shit later. What the hell is all this crap that I'm seeing for the first time? Like, this is genuinely. Holy shit! What the fuck was that? Oh, fuck you! I don't see anything. Oh, God damn it. Oh, fuck that house. I'm not going in there. Fuck that. That's where you go to die, bitch. That's where you get raped. That's the where Slender Man rapes you. I don't see anything yet. Okay, that's still the bullshit noise. Okay, all I'm doing is turning on generators, but there's not like a number telling me how many to turn on or anything like that, so I think I have to go in that house. But I really don't want to. I'm just gonna stay the path. Just stay the path. How did I turn my HUD on and off? Shit, I forgot. Please. Let this be the beginning of the next part. I really want to stop now. Oh, fuck this building. Fuck you, close. Shit, it doesn't close. Why teach me how doors work if you're not gonna let me use doors? Fuck this place. Oh, shit. He came for me, why didn't I listen? He was right, he said this would happen. Help me, need CR, he knows how to end this. Come find me, don't let him in. Okay, that's where I'm gonna stop this. Slender the Arrival. That's where I'm gonna stop this part, guys. If you want me to play more, let me know in the comments. Nope. Current goal, search for clues as to Kate's disappearance. Yeah, I'll do that next time. If you want me to play more, let me know in the comments down below. Click the like button if you like this video. Click subscribe so you don't miss another one. And I will see you guys next time. We'll be right back.